up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, hey, my name's Lissy and I post weekly videos, so you guys should subscribe. Anyways, for today's video, I go to SeaWorld Arcade and I play a bunch of claw machines and a few arcade games there, and we see what we can win. Also, I win $100 in the claw machine, so watch to see that. Anyways, without further ado, let's just get right on into playing some arcade games. So the first game we're playing today is an E-Claw. My sister's trying here, so Fire Girl's gonna try to get the machine, and the music on this E-Claw is messed up. Let's see if she gets the mermaid one. That's so cute, they have a mermaid machine, claw machine. Let me see your angles here. It looks pretty good. Maybe a little more right. Right there looks pretty decent. Can she get it? Oh, it might flip forward. Oh, now you kind of dead zoned it. All right, now I'm gonna try to get the mermaid machine. We're gonna try for this one because my sister dead zoned that one. Can we get it? Oh, that's perfect. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Oh, she flipped. It looks good. Come on, mermaid machine. I need you in my life. Perfect. Grab it, grab it, grab it. Oh, yes, payout. Oh my God, I think I got payout rate. Yes, we got it. Yes. Woo. Guys, we got the payout on the E-Claw. We got the mermaid machine. Now my sister's trying this Pikachu E-Claw, and look how cute they are, guys. There's so many little Pikachus. Alright, let's see if she get a Pikachu. Get the Pikachu! Oh, that's perfect. Grab it. Oh my God. Oh! Go get it, Krista. She's like so convinced she's gonna get this Pikachu. Can she get it?
Oh,
shaky claw. Oh, it's stabbed. Oh, yes. Oh. Back to this really awesome dome claw machine that has squishies, random mystery capsules, and other stuff inside of it. I wanna see if we can win some more squishies out of here today, because they have a few. All right, so the timer's going down. I'm gonna try to grab the koala or something. I don't really know which one. I'm waiting for this to move around. I have 20 seconds to try to get this koala or this other thing. Oh, I ran out of time. I'm about to go for a capsule. 14 seconds. Let's go for this capsule right here. Maybe. Grab a capsule. Oh, I got a blue capsule. What's going to be in it? Mystery capsule. Yeah, I don't think the squishies are open enough, but at least we got that. What did we get? I think I got a dog tag. It's a Superman dog tag. At least we won a capsule, guys, which is not bad. Now we're gonna play some quick draw. The jackpot's at 750, so it should be good to pay out if I don't mess up. Let's give it a try. All right, here we go. That was crazy. Woo! We did it, guys! Jackpot! Alright, another Pokemon claw machine. I'm not sure what the pink Pokemon is right there, but I'm gonna try for it. Alright, so let's see if I can go far enough over for it. I think I can. I just don't want to hit the display prize right here, which I don't think I will. But I definitely want to get around this Pokemon in the front if it goes forward enough. I'm just gonna drop it right here and be risky. Let's see. Maybe. Oh, that's perfect, actually, if it actually wants to grab it, which it doesn't because it's an E-Claw. Alright guys, my sister's trying this one right here for the Tokidokis, which are adorable. They're little unicorns. Which one are you going for? The rainbow? Yeah, the rainbow one is like the most open one.
It's like upside down.
Yeah. Definitely right there looks good. Alright, let's see if she can grab it. That's perfect. Oh my God. Oh, you flipped it wide open. Alright, here she goes again. Let's get that unicorn. Perfect. Oh my God. Oh, riggage. All right, we're trying for Luigi. I like the Bowser, but I feel like, I don't know, is he open? You know what, maybe I could try for Bowser. Bowser's in the corner, this is risky. I'm gonna do it. And then I'm gonna try for Luigi if I lose this. Let's try for the Bowser. Maybe, get around him, push him down. Oh, I almost had his tag. All right, I'm trying again. Here we go again. I don't know if I should try for Bowser again or for the cat Luigi. I think I'm gonna go for Cat Luigi and just hope to get payout rate. It's pretty crazy looking. Let's go right here for his body. Maybe. Oh, there's just no way. It's not ready. I found a claw machine full of hats. There's a Pickle Rick hat. I want it. All right, let's see if we can get the Pickle Rick hat. That's pretty rad. I'm gonna go literally right here for it and just hope to get it. Come on, Pickle Rick hat. We need a Pickle Rick hat. Get it, get it, get it. Oh, I'm gonna try this prize cube claw machine full of different superheroes, I think, or maybe villains. I'm not really sure. Yeah, I think it's superheroes. I see Superman in there. So let's give it a try. All right, I think I'm gonna try for the green one in the back here. I just hope I can get around it. Maybe. Oh, that looks good. Grab it. Oh, too weak. All right, guys, I found this claw machine and it has a $100 bill inside of it. What? $100? Guys, I want to get rich today. I need to get that money out of here, y'all.
Walk in the woods. Found a dollar. Found a dollar. Found a dollar in the woods. Found a dollar in the woods.
All right, let's get the $100 out of here, guys. I need to get rich. I'm going to use a swinging technique. Give me the money. I need to pay my bills, boys. Money, money, money. Oh, my God. Oh, I moved it closer. Have you guys ever seen $100 in a claw machine? Because I haven't. That looks like it's good. Come on, $100 bill. Oh my God, why is it so hard? Give me the money, boys. It's payday. Come on. Two and one? No. Oh, no. What? What is that? What is that creepy car? I just wanted $100. Wait, it's still letting me play? What? No way. That's crazy. I was not expecting that. Okay, well, it let me have another play. This is insane. Give me the money. I want the money. Aw, no. I think the sensor's broken, dude.
It probably is.
All right, we're gonna try to get this $100. This is a play until you win, guys, by the way. So I feel like it didn't read the sensor of the last prize, and I got another play, so this is crazy. It is a play until you win. Try again, 100 plays later. I'm like getting tired of trying to get the $100, but I really do want it. It's pretty cool. Give me the money. I just want the money. It's so hard to win. Oh my God, why is it such a hard shape? I will get this money if it's the last thing I do. I like whenever I play the play until I wins, like I always go for whatever's hardest to win. Swing! I need my money, boy. Oh my goodness. Oh, that looks good. That looks good. Come on. $100? No, I just dead zoned it. It's gonna grab something else now. I just ruined it. It's gonna grab that pink thing, watch. Oh my God. It's supposed to be a play until you win. It's supposed to give me what I want. Look how much it dropped.
What the heck?
This is the one. Oh my God, it's the one. It's the one. It's the one. No, Felicia. All right, this has gotta be it, guys. Right here, right here. I feel it. Oh my God, 2 and 1? Did I get the money? I finally did it and I got 2 and 1. Oh my God, it's finally like censoring it. After all those plays, I got 3 for my money. I got $100 from the claw machine, guys. You guys see this? We won the money, we won $100. I'm now rich. Comment down below, hashtag Lissy got the money, boys. All right, we're trying a Beanie Boo claw machine. I'm gonna try to get this dog one out of here. Even though the one in the back is so cute, I'm gonna go for the dog because it's like right by the chute. Come on. Yes, we need the dog. Oh my God. Oh no. I got a feeling that this might be the lucky grab. Okay, never mind. All right, well, we're trying again. Should I go for the husky this time? He's kind of cute. Maybe. Get the husky. Oh my God, no. All right, one more try, guys. I just want a Beanie Boo so bad. Right here. Maybe it will pay out. Come on, pay out, please. No. All right, Chris is now gonna try to take a still here and see if she can get anything. All right, she's going for the same one as I. Looks good, dude. Perfect aim if you get payout. Oh, so weak. All right, now we're gonna try some monster jackpot. The jackpot's at 412. All right, let's get that jackpot, guys. It's going around right about now. Oh, that literally almost bounced in there. Oh my God, get in there anyways. That'd be cool. Might get to 75. 75? Hey, that's pretty good. I'll take that. Oh, a little bit late. Get the monster. Get the jackpot anyways. Where's it gonna go? Get 125. Get the jackpot! Oh, roll in there, buddy! He's like right by the jackpot right now. Wouldn't that be cool if I like rolled in? I feel like it might go in 75 though. 75? Get the 125. I'm gonna try to hit it in when the 125 comes around. Oh! Oh no. 20. Wait, nope, it's still going. Yep, 20. So I found this claw machine filled with pop figurines, which is really cool. I've never seen a claw machine filled with these before. I'm not sure what the characters in here are, but I want to try to win one. All right, I think I'm going to try for this one right here. It's a girl character. Not sure what she is from or anything like that, but if I get right around the box, it should be pretty decent. Come on, get the pop figure. Oh, that's perfect aim, actually. Oh, that's kind of weak, though, for that box. It's really slippery. Back to the Beanie Boo claw, guys. I'm gonna try to get the dog out of here. Let's see if we can get the Beanie Boo dog. But there we go. Get the dog! Grab it by the head. Oh, I moved it over. All right, here we go again. Come on, get the dog, get the dog. Yes. No. All right, back to the Tokidoki claw machine. I'm gonna see if I can get one. Come on, Tokidoki. Get around it. Yes. No. So this is our last play of the day. We're gonna try to get it. Let's see if we can. Also, comment down below if you guys know what instant replay is. I'm not sure what that does. Instant replay. Oh my god. Oh, that was close, guys. But that was it for today.
Well, again.
So that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, be sure to drop a like, be sure to the subscribe button, and be sure to leave a comment below because I love reading my comments. I always respond to people in the comments as much as I can. So comment down below if you guys are watching this right now. Just say like, hey, or what's up, or tell me how your day's going. So yeah, that's gonna do it for today's video. I eventually won the $100 bill plushie from the claw machine, and I'm saving up my tickets for next time that I head over to this arcade. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.